crap.
You gonna cry now? Somebody, call the cops.
We're going to go back to Cuba's today. This is Vice City.
You don't know you're a musician until you try.
Nothing, I don't bother with love. Wave 103, where the boys wear more makeup than the girls. I'm acting right now.
Never enjoyed the experience. It's a profound experience that I have found very.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. My car's about to get wrecked. Oh, see, I saw it come.
Hey, lady, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna kill me a Haitian. And then I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, chica? Something like this.
Gross. Loser.
Prick.
Hey, baby, I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Romina, he likes the ladies,
so
not
funny.
Some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one. We're gonna take out the Haitians. Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass.
Whatever you say, Humberto.
Tommy, you go and get us a little Haitian car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe. And take them out to the Haitians. Then, you go around to the Haitians' processing plant. And you use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Humberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over the cafe with Papa. He's not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
Oh, no. I don't know, these days. Things like this is just going ugly. Wait a second. I need a Haitian car. Hey, give me a Haitian car. Okay. Oh, sorry. Hey, you. You come here. Come on, just.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos. Oye, let's go find our muchachos.
You find so many muchachos. Okay, so this is what I'm going to say, because this game has some serious issue about shooting. So my Uzi sucks. This is why. I don't like this game so much. You know, when I first time playing this, it didn't have this many problems, but it looks messed up right now.
This is the way, and I'm Adam Curry. We're just going to take a break and listen to a few.
A second,
hey,
man.
We need a Haitian gang car!
Just need to take that thing, okay? And that guy's missing.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos!
Oh crap,
hey,
I'm a sticker.
We need a Haitian gang car!
He's stuck inside the house.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos!
Let's go to fight the muchachos. Come on, that guy says crap. I can't get him out of there. He's stuck in a...
Okay, let's go find our muchachos.
Get out.
We have some sad news for you. Rock and roll is dead and pop is dead. Why not discover the excitement of the sun?
Hey, we need a Haitian gang car.
Oh crap, I guess we just need to load the safe then. He's stuck in the building, what the hell?
I think
this is not like some kid show. I never think the MP3 player would work. Well, anyway, I forget what this was called. I put it inside, but I forget what this called. I think it's NWO by F777. I think. I don't know. It's just over. F777 got a lot of good music, but they got too many sevens. Oh, sorry. Give me the car, my car is on fire. You can take it on fire car. I'm sure you listen to F777. Come on. Haitian car.
I had a beautiful woman lived around this neighborhood. Pizzas here.
Whoa, man! You drive like a crazy bitch!
I know. Some guy's going to drag me out.
Yeah, what?
You know what?
You lost, man?
This guy's going to wreck me.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos! Hey, we need a Haitian gang car!
Is
dude. Kill that guy, okay? I can't kill Pepe. So dude, get out of there, you will be killed. Okay, let's go. Before cops come.
Let's go find our muchachos!
Oh my car's about to get wrecked. Yeah, my car.
Hola amigos! Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo. Bueno, heis en putas, muerte. Vamos.
Vamos indeed.
Hello, my compadres.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if I can follow their compadres. Because I've got to get wrecked. Oh, I completely go the wrong way.
I can't speak. I'm overcome with
emotion. Okay, in you go.
I don't know how to they did these. I saw those Cuban guys there. Is this Haitian fools?
Going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
Estoy encabronado.
I'm covering. This is not a covering. Hey, run, Shaka. This is not a place. Run, Shaka. I think this is a good place to run. See you guys later.
Step off me.
Oh. My car gone.
You just count the line, baby.
I guess there are only to be two songs in there because I didn't push too many.
I'm gonna save your beer, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lance. Word is, your mate tried to jump. You didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take them?
Ah! Oh, I
In
all
plain
right.
English!
Keep your bonnet on! You're quite across town to the junkyard! Bloody hell, you nutter!
I hope we got that firefight truck there.
This ain't worth shit!
I think this works fine too.
Hey, watch where you're going, buddy.
Slow like shit. Two songs. I think Ultimate and I Love You All. I'm going to take this car. That car's about to get wrecked.
You're gonna make me freak!
I'm freaking out too. Now this car's even slower. I might as well have to take a tank. I've got the Vice Boys, see. So this is what this was Little Havana. Get trolled. Here's our escape car here. And the person is on foot because he can't get inside here, you idiot. Oh, this is about to be dead. Hey, come on, you shit. Shit face. Come on, this is a bunch of crap. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Because this is just a bunch of crap. I'm not kidding. I'm just literally right outside there. The hell? What the actual hell? What's the luck, I mean?
You're a bad by the mom!
Oh, I want this extra small sentinel.
This is the only way to fly, man.
Keep moving unless you want to see my finger.
No, he can just simply move out like this. Oh my god. Hey, get off.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance. He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns? We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Okay, come on, Lance, eat my... Oh, don't care about that guy. Come on. I want to finish this mission. I hope my extra small sentinel is still standing outside here. Hey, Lance, come on.
Asshole!
Get away, asshole. Oh my god, extra small sentinel. Gone.
Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Oh, that's a car seat. The car.
Need a drink, sweetheart? Don't worry about it.
Tommy, come on.
They ripped that guy's hole. I can't even use the gun. Episode. Okay, let's see if we can hit punch him. Yeah, good citizen. Okay, let's go. Oh my motorcycle. Let's go.
Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
We only got some M4. I saw there was some real shit, like rocket launcher. Yeah, I heard this porn was unsafe.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Yeah, be careful. This place is crawling with assholes like that and this. Approximately that
this
one, too. It's how you deal with assholes. You first get their gun, get this one's gun, kill that guy over there if I can.
This is
oh my god, I think I need to shoot, you know, like a bit lower. God, that is like a pro. All you need is to learn how to headshot a guy. That makes you real chatty. No, I can't shoot in third person. This third person stuff is all crapped out.
Diaz must be inside!
Diaz must be inside. Come on, Diaz. Hey. I'm about to dive though. And there's nothing inside there. I'm really about to die though.
Who you think you are, amigo?
Who you think you are, amigo? You know thing, okay? I don't know how I still got that 5 armor point. This is about really about to die.
Beautiful high ceilings in here.
Get off.
Oh, God.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Diaz, I got a sniper rifle.
I'm gonna kill you real soon! Eat this, you murdering bastards!
Diaz, I'm just directly going to stand over here to kill you. Diaz, too awesome. Okay, Diaz dead. Take stack 6 sniper rifle ammo, are you kidding me?
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house!
I should give
Look
him
what
a headshot.
This is for my brother! I trusted
Look,
you,
Look, I
Tommy.
Got a revolver!
I would have had you made! Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
Now we got a property called the Diaz Freakin' Mansion. I'm going to make this a place, a fun place. Oh shit,
oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look. Tommy, what do you say? What do you say?
I didn't mean to start this mission. So I'm going to kill myself.
Hey Mario.
How to kill myself? I don't know. I'll just make a car explode. Actually, no, we don't have to do that. We can just do this, and I'm going to end this episode here. If you guys like this episode, hit that like button down below, and the subscriber new Forget to my channel. Mario. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.